is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds,
Bobby ready to square off here. And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Chains of JBL with a follow-away slam.
He still has plenty of
it. Here's his chance.
But now, can Lesnar make the most of this?
In an environment where it's not uncommon to see superstars beating their chests over how great they think they are, I find...
Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
F5.
Oh, my.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Wow.
The two of you touched on Leo Rush and Bobby Lashley's newfound alliance. Rush has certainly become the manager of the hour in short order.
It's a perfect pairing, gentlemen. Leo Rush says he can do everything, but Lashley actually can do everything.
Nailed it. Talk about having a living hell beat out of you.
He may very well be running on instinct right now.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that this beating he's taking is pretty tough to watch.
Look at the torque.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
And a pin attempt.
Well, that was a close call.
How'd he do that?
Exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
But now, can Lesnar make the most of this?
This doesn't look good for Brock Lesnar.
Lashley just barely got out of the way. Here he goes. Harsh impact.
But I don't know. We've got a cover.
One. There's a kick out by Brock Lesnar.
Not yet. He's in big trouble. He's got him covered. One, and a speedy kick out by Brock Lesnar.
The Beast won't stay down.
Whack. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Suplex. Oh, clothesline.
Lesnar looking to fly.
Just what you thought he had.
Looking for all the glory here.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Just barely, but it counts.
When this guy's on, look out. Brock Lesnar definitely in a tough spot now.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a lot.
Incredible height.
This is his opportunity to win this thing. You get dropped like that, you don't get up.
Here's the cover for the win.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Yeah, try again. There is no way that is going to topple the Beast incarnate.
I gotta agree with you, Corey, on that one.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
He wants no part of the outside.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact!
He can't withstand one bit more.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
Now.
With an F5!
Bang!
Here's his moment, Michael.
Is the second time enough to end this match?
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
These superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Eludes that one. Oh, that's a reversal. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. Tuning in.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
Lesnar.
And there it is, boys. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written up.
The F5!
Bang! Lesnar back in firm control of this match. Brock is definitely enjoying himself right here.